And continue into their fifth week of conference play undefeated after a win over Illinois State on Saturday. Another win, they remained healthy through another week of physical conference action. An area of concern for Chris Kleiman was the health of his running backs as they fought through the trenches each week. Lance Dunn and Ty Brooks carried the workload with Bruce Anderson out with a hamstring injury that Kleiman says they will continue to evaluate, though he says he's in no rush to force the issue given Anderson's competitive nature.
And Bruce wants to come back and not just be a spot player. Bruce, when he comes back, coach, I'm going on kickoff. I'm going on punt. I'm going back on KOR and doing all those other things. So we need to be really smart with him.
A reminder to join us Saturday at 1 for the pregame show with kickoff to follow at 2.